I ain't got no time.
All right.
Get it.
Balls deep.
This dad's finished. Dude, I'm very uneasy right now. Like, I don't know. Where am I?
Don't do that. Oh god, this just looks like
360.
Oh, lever.
This is where I was in the other room. This is where I got fucking jumped. I don't know what this does, but we're pulling it. Please tell me that's beneficial.
I thought I saw a ladder button.
Oh.
God.
This is Zelda. No.
This is Zelda.
I'm not.
Oh,
I am not.
Knowledge.
Negative.
No, we are.
No.
We're going balls deep.
Fucking no. So, yeah, no shit, something's there. Something that wants to murder me. Oh, I'm surprised. I didn't get fucking jumped.
I know, that seemed like a really good spot to get jumped.
Every corner. You
have an audience with friend. Oh, talk to this person.
Oh, there's a person here? Where is there a person?
Somewhere ahead. I think I know who it is. He's going to be dressed all nice and shit.
Oh, this guy?
Yeah, he's cool. I mean, he's a pompous douchebag. Have audience with friend. Yeah, he's a good guy. Just talk to him.
You're a beast hunter, aren't you?
I'm a bitch.
I knew it. That's how I started out.
Whew.
That just took a couple years off my life.
Your life?
All of this. This whole game is taking time, precious, precious time off of my life. Oh, that guy's a hunter?
But what is he hunting? He said, I'm a beast hunter. He's not. Discuss the things we've learned.
Cooperate.
Oh, very good.
Can I see your
very
face?
Very good indeed.
Take get up on him.
To celebrate our acquaintance.
Oh, sorry.
Fire paper. Oh, cool.
What's that do?
Oh, you got a prey thing, too. Beast hunting is a sacred practice. May the good blood guide your way.
Hey, dickhead, did you know there was a bunch of shit in that church? Asshole.
You know what a frenzy is?
I don't know what that was.
Oodles for us to share. Fire paper lights your weapon on fire for a limited amount of time. Oh, talk about the healing church.
No,
tell them about the healing church.
Oh, okay. You were very adamant about me not doing that.
No. There's a guy that tries to... his lips aren't moving. There's a guy later in the game that tries to get you to be like, hey, where's a good place to go? And if you tell him, like, where the healing church is, he kills everyone there.
Oh.
Yeah. So we're not going to do
that's
that.
That's sad.
Yeah. So we're not going to do that.
This game is,
evil? Yeah. Satan's spawn? Yeah. You should pay them a visit. Talk about...
I'm just going to leave for now.
Yeah, just leave.
I'm sure he is.
But the fire paper lights your weapon on fire for a temporary amount of time, and some creatures are weak to fire, so it helps.
Pretty much all monsters, essentially.
And then there's lightning paper, too.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That sounds like a good time.
You can just drop down over there.
I don't trust anything in this game anymore. And everything that I thought was like, oh, yeah, I know what I'm doing. Nope.
It's a learning experience.
This is a brutal experience. Is there more stuff? Did y'all see some? Was that just me?
What? Just now? There's a fire. That's
it. All right. Paco Sinbad is now a... Dude, oh my god, no. I'd rather fight the big troll.
It's actually just a giant. It's not a troll.
Whatever the fuck. What's going on? Why are they lighting as I come in? Please, no. Okay, are we safe? Yes.
Probably not.
Grab the item and get the fuck out.
Okay. Tempering blood gemstone. Okay. Oh. It goes deeper. You're kidding me. This is bullshit.
It's dark down there. You have a torch. Yeah.
But now I don't have a weapon. Oh, shit.
You can't hit him with fire.
Yeah, you can.
Nope.
Big old
nope.
Lichen.
Nope.
Throw a pebble at him.
Yeah, that ought to learn him. Fuck you.
Oh, wow, that did a lot of damage.
Fire does wonders against beasts.
Oh, he wasn't even that strong.
But his placement? Yeah. Victory. Thank you, dickhead.
So what did we get there?
Bloodstone gem. I think it's used to upgrade weapons.
Yeah. I thought that was the Bloodstone Shard.
Maybe it's a bigger, like, you know, like, this gives you, like, 10%, this gives you 20, but I'm pretty sure that's how it works.
But we got an achievement for it.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm just happy to be alive at this point, if I'm being honest. Oh, yeah. Lord. Oh, there's something in here.
Oh, yeah.
There's gotta be something in here.
No, there's never anything. I went over this. It's literally just, like, enjoyment.
Oh, I guess I gotta embrace in the little thing.
Yeah.
Well, that was a good one.
Yeah.
Oh, that's not good.
There's a room.
Oh, shit. What the fuck? I almost just fell to my fucking death.
So how do you get to over
that's
there?
That's a no-go. Wait, is there a ladder?
Yeah, oh, there's a ladder right there. But,
oh.
Oh, there's stairs. Cool. Go. Balls deep.
Fuck this game, man.
Somebody died right at that.
I know. I think he jumped probably. Or. Okay. Wait. Idea. Perhaps.
What is that? If you get attacked while we're doing this,
I wouldn't fucking doubt it.
What are we doing here?
Damn it! I didn't buy it. You know.
Go up the stairs. There's an item up there.
Oh, good point.
At least I think there is. Yeah. And frenzy. Oh god.
Antidote. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck that was, but that was terrifying.
We're probably never going to see it again, and that's what's going to be the creepiest thing. Is, like, what the fuck? Okay.
The lamp?
Yeah, it is.
So
time for ambush!
Seriously. Please.
Just light the damn thing.
Please, no. Please, just leave me, please. Whatever's happening in this world, I don't... Oh, I don't...
It's so...
Look, I told you items exist.
It's the dead body.
Yeah, but it wasn't in the thing.
True.
It's so uneasy when we're not being attacked. I would much rather be like, oh, here's all the things we have to kill. It's like...
You think so?
It's like, where is everything?
But then as soon as like you get attacked, it's like everything that you have is already...
Hey, there's something to... Oh, no, it's just a light.
I thought so, too, yeah. I think this is a gate. Hopefully it's just a gate.
Town is long abandoned. Hunters not wanted here.
Yeah, okay, whatever. I'm here. I think I just straight progressed past that whole area. Like, I didn't even... Old Yharnam.
Oh, fuck me.
Dude, I don't think I'm supposed to be here already. I don't think I'm supposed to be here. Who's talking to me?
But no, where... fuck you.
Who's talking to him?
I don't know. I'm trying to find the son of a bitch.
If it's only home to beasts, who the fuck are you? Oh, there's an item over there.
I know, but where the fuck... Oh, that's dark.
There's people on crosses on fire.
No, those are beasts.
Demons, yeah.
I'm get out. Away from the corner.
Yeah, I'm like, I'm out. Who fucking called my name?
To the left. I saw something.
Dude. What is that? You fucking, come
it's
on.
It's a golem. Schmeagol.
Ooh. You're fast, too. Oh, you're very fast. Yeah? Fuck. Oh, you're not dead. That's awkward.
Got your health back. Oh, my
God. I don't think we're supposed to be this far. I bet you I'm gonna get my shit wrecked.
Fuck it.
I'd rather fight... Wow, this game really looks nice, though. Terrifying, but like...
Well, that's why it's so scary.
I don't trust anything. Is that... So, oh, something's there. What?
Nah,
oh.
A little bit.
Not always fucking resilient.
Seriously, shoulder charged you.
Yeah, he fucking seriously shoulder. He came out the fucking.
There's another one.
I know. God damn, this game is.
Whisper so the king doesn't hear you. Oh god.
There's God damn it. I don't know if I'm ready.
Well, I set the mood. It probably smells like ass here, so I farted.
Well, thank you for that.
Eric. Yeah, you're welcome.
Get it off. Come on.
God, that move's powerful.
Whew. When in doubt.
I'm not nearly buzzed enough to play this game. Or even watched you play this game.
I'm... Like I said, this game is,
I'm still recovering. Like, I don't know about you guys, but I'm still recovering from the church. Oh, there's definitely a frenzy here. Mm-hmm. I feel like every time now.
And leave, because I don't know what the fuck is on with this world.
I'm going to look up what a frenzy is after this playthrough.
That was terrifying.
Mm-hmm.
What is that?
I think it's a witch.
It's Cthulhu?
There is a Cthulhu-looking guy in the DLC. Oh, I think it's just one of those things with a tarp over its head. Yeah.
This is just straight hit and run. I'm getting in, getting out. I'm sure I'll enjoy this another
the
time.
The thing was so creepy because it like completely like shook your screen and like pulled you up and like...
Yeah, I was helpless. That was the thing. I was like, what the fuck? I'm completely... Like, I couldn't do anything.
And we were just in the... We went from so much like joy over finding a top hat to like so much fear so fast.
There's more.
You are a skilled hunter. Adept. Merciless.
Oh, I missed?
Jumped it. There's more coming.
I think those guys are slower.
Probably stronger, though.
Not strong enough. Oh, shit.
Oh, he caught you. Good jump.
He did.
There's something...
Yeah, that same timer.
That's frenzy.
Fuck out of here.
What?
Come on.
I'm kind of curious about the timer.
Why did it disappear?
Yeah.
It was when I got hit by one of those guys in the tarps. Something happened to me. Or maybe it's just...
Should I look up what frenzy is now?
I don't know, honestly.
I'm going to look it up now.
Okay. Just you be safe, okay? You.
I know, it might pull me into my phone.
You fucking be safe. You know what? No, I'm tired of going down. Can we go up where there's light? I think I'm heading into a boss fight. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck?
Oh, the Gatling
no,
gun guy. I know about him.
Oh, I'm out. I'm almost dead. I'm out. Fuck you. Okay, I'm sorry.
I know about him.
What the fuck? He's a... You dick?
I'm sorry. I forgot to tell you.
Fuck. Where's...
Next time on Bloodborne, though.
Oh, my God.
See you, guys.